Let the battle commence!
It looks like I'm battling Harry Styles tonight. My bad, it's just all y'all white boys look alike. Your skin is so pale, just call it a hunch. You're so white, the only meal you eat is brunch. Got a song called Mercy, and that's just wrong. Mercy would be if you could stop making these weak songs. I hear you from Toronto, but you're really a fake, cause the only star from the six is Drake.
All right, Josh, hit me, man. Yeah, you said that I'm fake. I think millions disagree. How did they ever call you a giant when you're shorter than me? Yeah, I saw your dance video, and I know it went viral. Too bad you're not as good at catching Eli Manning in spirals. You brought up Drake, cause you lived in his house. But if he ever heard you rap, I'm sure he'd kick your ass out, man. And I'm a nice guy, and even I don't respect him. Let's be honest here, you're not even the most famous Beckham.
No matter what you say, my ego won't burst. Cause whatever you've done, John Mayer did it first. With all of your songs, we know how it ends. A girl look in your eyes saying, let's just be friends. You're so soft, but I guess that's your charm. I give you a high five, but I slap off your arm. I feel bad for homeboy. Somebody come help him so he can go back to his day job on TV as Young Sheldon.
Yeah, you make fun of my records, and it seems a bit mean. Speaking of records, last season you were 3 and 13. A billion views on one video, and for that I'm thankful. I break the internet, man. You just break your ankles. I'm actually confused by all of your disses. I tried to catch your references, but they were just misses. Your one-handed grab, that's what puts you in the spotlight. But get ready to go home empty-handed tonight.
Sean is definitely the most Caucasian human. He makes music for people who are allergic to gluten. A piece of bland chicken with a side of brown rice. You like if Ed Sheeran was even more white. Bieber also came down here to make noise. I say, why the hell does Canada keep sending us these little boys? Tonight you got destroyed. You never had a chance. Now the only thing left is do my touchdown dance.
Okay. Yeah, dancing athlete. Yeah, that's a little unusual. And it's the first time I saw that since High School Musical. You get fined for those moves that you think are the best. You should also be fined for how whack you dress. Yeah, we don't even pay attention to football up north. Hockey has fights, man. Yeah, that's a real man sport. Yeah, you called me bland chicken, so that leaves you defenseless. When you have to go back and tell your teammates you lost to Shawn Mendes?
We just watched Shawn Mendes and Odell Beckham Jr. damn near rip each other apart.
It's time to hear from the crowd.
Is it Odell Beckham Jr.?
Or is it Shawn Mendes?
Odell, you're a great dude, but Shawn is the winner.